You're down. There you go. He's gonna leave. He's gonna do what I ask him. We just try to knock him out. You can move your head side to side. You don't have to go back all the time. Stay in front of him like that. You can make him miss. Make him pick. Practice that. There you go. Practice it. Hamzah, you don't need to waste too much energy going back. Hamzah, stay in front of him. Exactly. There you go. You parry those punches. Parry those punches. You can parry it. Counter. Counter with the arrows, okay? There you go. Stop him in your strikes. Don't let him throw nothing here. Just go back to the jab. Ha, 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 ha. Ooh, there you go. That's what I want. His hands are down to the tummy. Exactly. Make him think like that. Yes. There you go. See what happens? Uh-huh. Up the, up, up the middle. Sit it down. There you go. Good. Uh-huh. Nice. Just shit like that. That's where you practice things like this. Sharpening up your eyes. Bump and grind in him. Get close. Bump and grind. Use your shoulders. Bump him off with your shoulders. Getting close to him. Getting close. Nice defense. Walking with a nice tight defense. Uh-huh. Bump him off right there. Bump him off. Don't step back. Hands up. Bump him off. Shoulder. Drop to the ear when you drop in the left hand, pull right away. Right, then the way it's in. Woo! And then boy, oh! Woo! Well, he wanna hurt you, Hamzah. There you go, Hamzah. He wants to hurt you, Hamzah. He just told me. Yeah, I'm gonna show innocent little young bug what I have to do. See how he leans to the left, how he comes back with the uppercut, Hamzah? Lean back, make him pay, yeah. Ah. Got you. Time, that's it. Good job.
What was like sparring Hamzah Sheeraz today? Oh, shit.
Oh, man, you know, two ass whoopings 2 days in a row.
He's good though. He's super talented.
He got that. He looks small. He got that snappy ass power though.
He has cool power. Dude. He could crack. Danny, how was sparring?
Good. He only 2 fucking inches shorter than me, and he fought at 54. That's fucking crazy.
And you're 215 pounds. Yeah. What do you weigh right now?
178.
Oh, that's pretty good.
In shape, in my best shape, I'm like 202 to 205. Yeah. So that's crazy that he can get down to 54.
But no, he's super talented. Yeah. That was good work. But Ricky Puna's called it.
Yeah.
You hooked up last night.
Yeah.
And took away your legs.
Yeah.
How did he know?
Man, he's been doing this shit a long time.
How did you know? How did you know he was with his wife last night?
Because I know.
What do you mean? You were at his house? You stuck
I in? I when I was young. When I was trying to spar, I was fuck, man. I wish I might get my ass kicked.
No. This what it, so I sparred him yesterday. I got my ass whooped. But I was moving pretty good yesterday. So I was like, oh, I'm good.
Don't try it because you're going to get hurt.
Today you got tired.
You'll fuck up. We don't want to call 911 right now.
Yeah, let Juan go now.
What does he want to do?
Is that he can't. If he does, throws a punch wrong way, he's going to dislocate his
Why?
It's just something with his body. So we want to be very careful.
But Ricky, Hamzah Sheeraz is super talented.
He's going to be my inside fighting coach.
The super future is very bright.
Oh, very bright. You know, we have a great team. The dad, Cam.
Very intelligent kid. Good looking.
I'm not finished, Elie. You're always cutting me off, man.
I thought you were finished.
Yeah, but you always cut me off, Elie. I just don't understand why. You always do. You don't do it to nobody else but me. Why? I'm serious. You cut me off. I'm just saying, Cam, Taz, you know, and the people who support him, and Asif back in England, and everybody else in Dubai who support. If it wasn't for them, he would not be here. You know, he has so much talent. So it's time to start sharpening that talent and bring it out. You know what I mean?
Are you done?
Yeah, go ahead, Elie.
Your last fight, you had a tremendous knockout. Tell me about it.
It was, that was our first camp together. You know, it felt kind of like weird in the beginning because I don't know how much trust he felt in me yet, you know? But once he saw the result in that fight, he performed amazing. Hamzah, did you feel like you put 100% trust in me in the first camp? I don't think it was 100%
yet. It takes a few camps, in.
Yeah. It takes a few camps, but you know, he's a quick learner. And what I tell him to do, he does it. He practices it, you know, which is amazing. Like right now, we've been practicing a lot of bouncing, moving around, a lot of head movement. It's not necessarily he's gonna be doing that in the fight, but what I'm saying, it's gonna come to a time where he's gonna have to use that, you know? We have to have that in our back pocket when we need it.
When you back up, do you do it off the front or the back?
When I back up, I'm off the back.
So, he's doing a great job, Bob.
Because you're so slow, I can't step back. I have to take 2 steps.
He's 154. He's a heavyweight. And look at that.
Watch your coach, man.
Crazy, huh? You should have seen our last opponent. The opponent was like this.